So let me shift gears here and talk a little bit about enterprise, because I think that's really the relevant topic for us these days. If you believe that African saying about it takes a village to raise a child, then you should also believe that it's going to take the entire enterprise for organizations to truly become customer-centric and to survive the kinds of drivers that I showed you on that second slide. These are some of the things that senior executives are worried about globally. Becoming customer-centric, and what does that mean? Agile workforce, I'm going to say more about that. Lean organizations, we hear about that all the time. Doing more with less is not just a sampler that's hung up on the wall of the contact center. It's a sampler that's on the wall of the CEO. Contact center is a silo with own people, processes, and work. The back office is a silo with its own people, processes, and work. Branch operations is an entirely different silo with its own people, processes, and work. And I include marketing operations here because certainly that's part of the equation that answers the question, how do we become customer-centric? They have their own people, processes, and work. And all these silos are indirectly or directly interacting with customers, helping to shape the customer's perception of the brands that your companies represent. It doesn't matter what kind of organizational structure you end up with. The truth is that there's still the same kind of questions. What kind of workforce will we need next year and the year after that? Do we have the right number of people with the right skills today to do the work? Are they doing what they're supposed to be doing? Are they doing it well? How can we help them do it better? And what kind of feedback and engagement can we get going here so that they take ownership over their performance? Questions that really span the entire enterprise. So the way we're beginning to see the world is in a much more rich kind of view where it's not just the contact center that we're concerned about. We're concerned about the back office. We're concerned about the marketing organization. We're concerned about retail branch because the customers really are interacting directly or receiving touches from other parts of the enterprise. All these things together form their perception of the entire enterprise. Essentially, this is my kind of visual representation. What we're trying to do is to bring those silos together, wrap them into a complete platform that provides visibility, manageability, so as to improve productivity. To achieve enterprise operational excellence requires first gaining visibility into work, people, and process. Gaining visibility into process is something that's new. Once you've got the visibility, that confers a degree of manageability, right, over work, people, and process. And when you've got these two things, then you can start to improve productivity, and not before.